control is as simple as standing up the backpack. Then you want to make sure you rope off the area. We happen to use this caution tape to rope off the area, and it alerts people that there's something going on over here and they need to keep out of the area. So we take and we stretch the caution tape around the area so that we can work on cleaning the spill up unabated.